he's maybe what they consider a winged angel that they had over the Aron Kodesh. He's actually coming from the area around Israel and Canaan. Between 1200 and 1400 in the Bronze Age.